Hello mga kamatres, it's been a long time without vlog. Yes, this is it. Ito na po yung kambal. Ito yung first vlog with the kambal. Ayan. Say hi to everyone, Aldrin and Andrew. This is Andrew, guys. Ang napakaliit kong si Andrew at si Big Boy is si Aldrin. Say hi to them. Hello. Hello. Ayan. Guys, to this video now is kahit na late uploads. Yung video na to, guys, is the day of kambal. Ito yung first vlog ng kambal, guys. Papakita ko yung araw na dumating yung kambal sa buhay namin, guys. So, ayan, huwag kayong aalis and please watch this video. See you later! Come here, Mama. Okay. Pasensya na po kayo kung late yung aming upload dahil is ini-enjoy ko muna ang pagiging isang ina ng kambal. So I want to enjoy with them and of course, hindi kami pinapatulog ng kambal. Mga maui kayo sila pero sige lang, adya, laban matres. Nganong niinte? Ayan guys, no, October 21 is nag-decide yung doktor na isisarian ako, guys, dahil yung baby is itong si Andrew is nasa taas, nakaganito siya, guys. And si Aldrin is andito, nakaganon. And then yung kwet ni Aldrin yung unang lalabas kung mag-normal delivery ako, guys. So, napaka-risky, no? Yung schedule ko is November 25. Yung schedule ng aking cesarean, guys. Due date ko talaga is December 14. So, but, pumutok yung bahay bata, charot. Mutok yung bahay bata, guys, November 23, it was 3 a.m. Ayan, abin ako, nagdamgur ako nga, nakaihi ko sa kama, guys. Ayan, ayun, natahimik yung kamba. What happened? So, ayun, guys, and then, 3 a.m. in the morning, dali-dali kaming pumunta ng hospital, ayan, and thank God kasi walang traffic. Nung nasa hospital na kami, guys, hindi na namin naisip na i-video or what. And guys, no, after 3 days is naka-uwi din ako. Pero yung kambal is kailangan pa mag-stay ng 4 days dahil si Andrew is sobrang liit. He was 1.8 and then si Aldrin naman is 2.7. Ayan guys, dalaw-dalaw lang kami sa hospital. Pero yung first day na iniwan ko sa hospital, guys, is hindi ako nakadalaw dahil sobrang sakit ng aking tahi. Sakit pa sa gibulagan. So, ayan yung papa nila ang dumalaw. And then, after that, kasama na akong dumalaw hanggang sa nakauwi yung kambal. Ayan, yung pinakaayaw ko sa journey na to is yung ini-injectan ko yung sarili ko, guys. Yung inject na to is para hindi daw bumara yung dugo ko. Ayan, for 10 nights. Makatagam and makatroma. And then, this is the video, guys, and watch this.
Good.
Oh my God. See?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. It's so pain. The most pain, darling.
It's good.
Oh my God, I hate this.
Me too.
Oh.
Here's mom.
Oh my God. Enough now.
Good.
You sure?
Yeah.
My God. Wish me luck. This one.
Wish me luck.
Oh,
it's pain?
Yeah. Laban matres. Tikot. See you later. See you, alligator. Bye-bye! Guys, kahit na masakit yung tahe, sakit pa sa gibulagan, charot. Laban matres pa rin para sa kinabukasan ng kambal. And then this coming Monday, ayan, uuwi na sila! See you! Hello everyone! Today it's Sunday, November 29. Ayan, I'm so excited guys dahil tomorrow, Monday, makaka-uwi na yung kambal. See you!
We are now in Costa de Hotel Hospital. In the hospital, our small kid, this is Andrew and
mama.
Queenie May, the mama. Yeah, the lovely mama. And we are so happy, the kids, it's here. Andrew is a little underweight, but now he's getting much, much better. He's eating like a big elephant now. So tomorrow, Monday, Lunes, we bring them home. And we are so happy. Today is Sunday, 29th of November.
Okay, finish.
Yeah? I'm the father. Okay, I'm talking. I'm talking, talking.
Hello everyone! Today it's Monday, November 30. Ayan. Pasensya na sa aking mask dahil hindi ko ma... Yung kaliwang kamay ko nakahawak sa flowers and yung isang kamay is hawak ko yung camera. Ayan, bumili kami ng flowers guys. Ayan, pa-thank you sa nurse ng aming kambal sa pag-alaga niya ng 1 week. So, daba, at least. Ayan, see you later! My God, this is it guys. We're here na. Ang kambal... Na-stress akong matres kadali. Grabe lang hilak guys, kaya this na comfortable. Andrew, I covered this para hindi masilawan ang mata. Ayan, pasensya na sa aking camera. And Aldrin is here. Mama is so small so I can sit beside you guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ayan, yung mga anak ko, guys.
Can you take the seatbelt?
Ayan, laban matres, yung pahi, naipit na din. But guys, my happiness, I cannot explain. It's priceless. Makaka-uwi na yung mga anak ko, guys. Ayan, makakatulog na kami ng mahimbing. Ayan, guys, this is Andrew. Kanina iyak ng iyak kasi hindi siya komportable. So, ayan. And this is Aldrin, the sleeping boy. Ayan, naka-uwi na kami guys. Grabe, ganito pala pag mama, no? Yun ang kalat ng bahay. Ayan. Yung milk nila, yung bottles. Andito na guys. Ayan, yung milk nila. Vitamins ng mga bata. Yung... Naka-uwi na, finally. And andito sila, guys. Huh. Ayan. I'm sorry, naka-turn off ang light. Aww, they're so cute. Ayan guys, may palubag matres si ano, tatay ng mga bata. May palubag matres. Ayan, thank you so much for the sponsor, Gerald. Ay, hindi ko pa to nabuksan. Thank you. Ang sarap maging mama ng kambal guys, kahit na sobrang pagod, pero ano, pag nakita mo lang sila guys, ayan, masaya-masaya na ako, nawawala yung pagod. So ayan, ayan sa lahat ng nangangarap na mabuntis, I really hope guys na magkaka-baby din kayo. Ayan, kambal man or isa lang, it's a blessings. Ayan, good luck sa inyo. Thank you so much sa mga nag-message sa akin guys. Ayan guys, no, thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to like this video. Comment down below. Share this video guys if you want. And for more updates of Kambal, please don't forget to subscribe or follow our page. And don't forget also to click the notifications bell para updated kayo sa lahat ng laban ng aking matres with the Kambal. Salamat! Ayan! Thank you so much! Bye!
Watching this video? Bye! Ayan, nakatulog na sila. Ano ba? Nakatulog na. La 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 la. Ay, nakatulog na yung dalawa guys. Ano ba to? Sabi ko magbablog tayo tapos nakatulog kayo. Pero okay lang. Ayan. Nalagay ko muna sila sa bed para maging comfortable sila. No? Ayan si Odwin. The big boy and this is the tiny tiny one. Ito yung napakaliit kong Anjo. Mm-hmm.